Saumya Pandya Thakkar. Art is not what you see, but what you make others see. The farsightedness to show others what you believe in the form of striking art that is enough to boggle one's mind and sight is the kind of work that Miss Saumya Pandya Thakkar does. One of the youngest painters in the state of Gujarat, this bundle of talent has left her mark in so many areas of the city and people's lives. Saumya, along with her mother Shakuntala Pandya, are the owners of two companies, Wet Brush Arts and Slim's Health Club, since 2003. Even as a child, Miss Saumya was always drawn towards this field of art. She loves the nature and emphasizes most of her drawings on safe environment. It is through this form of art that she aspires to spread the message of saving our environment, but in a beautiful way. Hard to find people who can make their passion and dream look eye to eye. She is extremely fascinated with colors, and thus each of her drawings screams shades. Very vibrant in life as well as in her drawings, she now can be called as a master of wet brush painting. Her most favorite things from nature that she loves to draw are butterflies, dewdrops and peacock feathers. Miss Saumya has a natural bent for 3D wall and floor paintings, which the entire city of Ahmedabad witnessed when she painted one of the gates of the Kankaria Lake situated in the city. The painting is a stunning 3D underwater sight. Underneath a pit of water lays a dolphin staring at the onlookers. On top of the water pit lays a bridge. The vista seems so visually real that one might actually walk only over the bridge in the fear of falling off into the water. Of late, Miss Saumya is involved in intrinsic work with the Government of India, who is on the initiative to spread traffic awareness and to aware people about driving slow. Saumya and Shakuntala together became the first Indian artists to create the biggest 3D artworks on highway with Limca and India Book of Records. All her drawings on the side of the roads are going to be created by her magical hands in 3D, driving home the point of the consequences of speed driving. Her work has been displayed nationally and internationally in various exhibitions. She is the first Indian speaker to deliver a speech at TEDx Amsterdam Women and also exhibited at Japan Railway Museum to inspire millions of people worldwide. Recently, her 3D designs has been also published in Texas, USA for education purpose. Apart from 3D artworks at Wet Brush Arts, she also enjoys the style of bubble, heritage and vintage paintings in which she paints varied illusions to entertain a human eye. Her work has earned her so much acclamation that she won more than 50 awards and medals, including Beti Bachao Beti Padhao Award, Quality Marks and Green Warrior Award by Times Group. For this lover of painting feathers, it might not be wrong to say that her art is going to continue to add feathers to her hat. Saumya's success mantra: if you find what your heart connects with and find a way to make it your career and serve the society, you will never need another secret to find success.